Well, yes, I am enjoying this game, despite what the few other episodes might have made you think. I do, in fact, like this game. This has been recorded about 10 hours after the... I recorded the last part, so yeah. Let's just keep going. Yeah, I'm not paying for your ludicrous bills, even though I do nearly have the money for it. Alpha. Oh, he's not paying attention anymore. That was easy. Alphys, you're not. Yeah, sorry, Alphys. Yeah, let's... Oh, my God. Okay, no, I would step on them, but I wouldn't tear their legs off. Where are you getting that from, Muffet? Yeah, I've got money to spend. No, I don't want any. This is. Okay, well that's. I think it was gonna be done. Take the shit out of you. Oh shit, I got, what are these attacks? These are archery. I'm not here. I'm not here. No, you. Yeah, God. What you're also thinking. Thank you. Yes, yes, they did. Don't forget anything else, please. Yeah, kitty, please. Yes, thank God. Stopwatch. No, I don't want to stopwatch. Oh, so sad. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Well, doodles. Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. I'm puzzled so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. Oh fuck, it's that puzzle. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Good luck, you motherfucker. The literal firewall. Yeah. Ah, you son of a bitch. Oh, hi. Easier. Poor guy. Alright, I'd rather buy these than whatever the fuck Mettaton is selling, and what's over here. Great, the elevator back. Let me guess, over here is another elevator back. Close enough. Oh, hey, Sans. Hey. And here you go, went to the... I'm about to grab some dinner with me first. Great, thanks for treating me. Oh yeah, I know a shortcut. Well, here we are. So, dinner's almost over, huh? You know, it's real, I want to go home. Yeah, I know the feeling, buddo. Though... maybe it was better to take what's given to you. And you've already got food, drink, friends. So what do you have to do? Are really worth it? Ah, forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Yeah. Let me tell you a story. So, I'm a centurion known for, is it right? Sit there and watch for humans. It's kind of boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door. It's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. One day, knock them out, like usual. Ring the door and say, knock-knock. Suddenly, on the other side, hear a woman's voice. Who is there? So, naturally, I respond. Dishes. Dish soup. Dish is a very bad joke. And he's just owls with laughter. Like it's the best joke she's ever had in 100 years. So it keeps coming. She keeps laughing. The best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock knock. Say, who's there? Old lady. Old lady who? Oh, I didn't know you could yodel. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. Kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. I was just kind of cranky about his bedtime story. She told me to come back again, and so I did. And I did again, and again. Kind of a thing now. Telling bad jokes from the door. It rules. One day, though, maybe she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. Then she told me something strange. If a human ever comes through this door, could you please, please promise something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not? Now, I hate making promises. And this woman, didn't even know her name, but someone who sincerely likes bad jokes? And integrity you can't say no to. Get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her. You know what would happen if she hadn't said anything? Buddy. You'd be dead where you stand. Hey, line up, bucko. Just joking with ya. Besides, haven't done a great job protecting you. You've done nothing, Sans. I don't know what you're talking about. I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. What's that look supposed to mean? Am I wrong? Technically you are, but... heh. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Because someone really cares about you. Okay, then. What is this, ugly fucker? Seriously. I'm sorry, why? Talk to the guy, he's actually kind of funny. This guy, the voice of fucking wisdom here. Just, Future Doom, make that the thumbnail, please. Yeah, that's all I wanted to hear. Hey! Yeah, fuck you too. Oh, but I guess we're gonna let's just freaking. And dead. Wrong colors. Powers Alphys. Yeah, no, that's not. Well, I guess she was actually right that time. Holy shit! Okay, good, I'll need that. Alright, so, in the next episode, we fight Mettaton. I'm ready to kill that son of a bitch. Cue the outro.